Okay, well, we're nearly at the end, and I don't think I've missed a single ability crystal yet, so we might be able to do this in one and done. Or I could be making it up, and I could be completely wrong. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Oh, that's going to be the one crystal I've missed, isn't it? Mr. Octopus says, try again. You, Mr. Octopus. Nevir is most pleased with Mr. Octopus and his idea. Nevir is so pleased, he will punch Seagull with Small Child. Oh, we got a D rank. Oh, well, isn't that charming? 90%, yeah, we missed. That's just that one we missed at the end, isn't it? Okay. Nevir says, try again. Magic Octopus told us to. Sorry, Magic Octopus told Mephia to. So did Strange Science Hour. Don't even know what that accent was. I miss a hack in time. Not the death wishes, but the characters. Anyone interested? Apparently they're bringing the Hat in Time DLC to console soon, so there we go. Russian accent. Well, it was attempting to be. I think it was a Russian accent. I assume the Mafia in A Hat in Time are Russian. I could be wrong. Never been good with accents. Okay, well, that's a thing that just happened. Okay, jump and hit and hit, hit, hit and jump. There isn't actually a boss fight for Chain of Memories. Well, there is in Chain of Memories, but there's not for the rhythm section. The rhythm part. The Melody of Memories. Chain of Memories, if that makes any sense. Oh, well, we're nearly... No, we're not. No, no, try... Try again. I want to at least finish the Melody of Memories chain before I finish for the evening, so yes. And then next time we get into Kingdom Hearts 2. We may have just burnt our last XP boost as well. Fun! Oops. Oh well. Doesn't matter if we take a few hits, as long as we make sure we get all the ability crystals. Mephia wants all crystals. Go say Mephia. At the quest of Small Girl. I have to think of it. I wonder what Gears for Breakfast are working on at the minute. Because it's been a long time since they finished A Hat in Time. Apart from the console DLC, obviously. Okay, there goes our potion. Okay, and we got that one. So, no, we missed it. Oh, and we missed that one as well. Ow, this is just a mess. Even though I'm just really bad.
Yeah.
Right, okay then. That's a thing. Yeah, I only got 80% in that one. Fantastic. Oh, but I managed to unlock a trophy. Okay, play 100 music stages. Play again. I'm guessing that counts just in general, not 100 specific music stages, because I don't think we've played that many. Oh, maybe... No, obviously we can't have done if we've only just unlocked it now. Dropped our chain, bugger. Okay. Go. Da, 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 da. One, two, jump and do one. Jump and do ba ba. Da 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 da, jump da da. Da 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 da, and jump and there and jump and there and jump and there and jump and there, jump and there, the jump da 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 jump, miss dump flip ba flip, da 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 da, don't matter. Da 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 da. No one health, but so be it. There we go. Come on, game, give me. Okay, my score seems quite low, but come on, give me the ability crystals. So say I, the great master. Centauri!
There we go!
Never underestimate the power of Alpha Centauri! Yeah, okay. Dig, Mephia says, dig, swag of vodka, Carmelite. Mephia says, heal, Bellamino. Right, and with that, that's the end of the Chain of Memories chain. Come to think of it, I'm gonna have to refill my whiskey stash. I'm running a bit low now. Marvels. You know what? After all that. Oh, wait a minute. I'm on cooldown. Never mind. Anyway. Right. Cool. There we go. That is that line complete. You know what, we've got 5 minutes. We might as well do a let's try and dive. Oh, hello, we've leveled up. Cool. And we've leveled up, and we've leveled up, and we've leveled up, and we've leveled up, and we've leveled up. Cool. Okay. No! Memory dive, so we've got that. So let us do... Oh, no, no. Balls, oh, that's, oh, we're gonna get blocked on, right, you know what, if we're gonna finish, we're gonna finish on that, okay, right, anything, right, we're going to do these, right, we'll do these two, and then we'll finish on the Sanctuary opening version memory dive, if only because if Twitch decides, Twitch and YouTube decide to block these, then at least block them at the end. Block them at the end of the stream where I can at least cut that bit off. I'm not in the middle of the stream because that makes my editing a pain in the backside. Wait a minute. Oh, this is a... Okay, sure. Oh, it's the gummy ship theme! I think. Okay, this is actually sounding like they've tied the piano keys into my button presses. This is what I think of a rhythm game. This all gone wrong. Okay, that went a bit something. Yeah, I'll take the B rank, sure. And we've got an axle, and we've got a thingy. Okay, cool. Turn to track selection. Right, so we've got Melody of Conflict, Piano Collections. Sure. Wrap this, and then we will do the opening thing from Kingdom Hearts 2, and then we'll see how it all goes. Okay. Two, ba, 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 da, 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 do, 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 do. There we go, jump. Okay then, that's a thing. Oh, we're in the basement. Oh, we're in the manor. Oh, that makes more sense. Okay, that makes some sense. Wait, what? All right. There we go, cool. Right, return to track selection. That, okay, that's the two of them. Did I play that on standard? I did play that on standard. Right, we're gonna knock that back to beginner then. And then we will play, we've done Kingdom Hearts 2, so we are going to go, I'm just doing this so I don't accidentally have the music playing over. So we are going to go with Sanctuary opening version, and this will be the final thing of the game. of the stream, at any rate, because once we do this, yeah, it may very well get blocked, so we'll see. Here goes. Enjoy! Ow. Hell of a cutscene. Hell of a cinematic, even. Then again, Square Enix has always been good at that. There we go. Oh yeah, I should be talking over this, shouldn't I, so I can claim that I can actually... It's transformative and the things and blah-de 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 blah. Oh, copyright law, I know you're old. I know you're important, but good lord, YouTube really does have a ham-fisted approach to it. Then again, the music industry doesn't help. I was pressing the buttons, game. To you. Boo to you, I say. Cool, Ronin dude, I forget your name. I'm sorry, mate. Right. Hades, of course. Words, things, stuff. Here we go, and look. Here's. And da-dan. And da-dan. And done. Not done yet then, okay, fine. Tron! Ah, I really wish we could have ran into Tron again. Not Rinsler, not Tron Legacy nonsense, just proper Tron. He was a cool dude, I liked him. Unless that wasn't the case, and it wasn't painted to be because Nomura said no. Or somebody said no. Or maybe we never met Tron at all. The Dream Drop Distance was a weird game. Weird by even Kingdom Hearts standards. There we go. Okay, but I love the cutscene at the end of Kingdom Hearts 2. It was a fantastic cutscene. And there we go. Woo, cool, we got a bunch of stuff. Awesome. Ooh, we got an M&A. Kingdom Hearts... Union Cross, blah, 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 return to main menu. Cool, right, and with that, we will see what's in the museum, and then we will call it there, I think. Not a full 2 hour stream, but oh blimey, it is a 2 hour stream. Oh good lord, what time is it? Oh, we might have overshot. Right, okay, well, that's fun. I'm not gonna get much sleep tonight. Oh hello. Okay, that's cool. Right, collector level 5, total 29 out of how many? 62. No, 61. Okay. Oh, well, it tells me at the top. 21 of 61, 5 of 61, 4 of 23, 20 of 130. Oh, Gordon Bennett. 39 of 321. Oh, gee, thanks, game. 33 of 193, 13 of 125. 21 of 61. Oh, well, that's already where we started. Okay, fine, marvelous. This might take us a while. Right, there we go. Hey, Staroxus. Records. What have we got in the record? Have things. Wait, I'm thinking this wrong thing, maybe? Playtime, World Tour, versus Battle, I've not played that. Beats, it's the beats I'm thinking of. If you clear a song with all excellent, no. Oh, we're not doing all the beats. No, withdraw the line, that, I'm not counting that as our 100%. I am not doing that. No, I'm not even looking at, no, that's completionist territory. No. Oh, that's awesome. Sorry. Anyway, enough of me going just gaga over those three. Right, and with that, I'm afraid we'll have to continue this next time. Oh, and that music. Dude, that music. Does this mean we're going to have the Birth by Sleep version of Dearly Beloved when we get round to it? Because that's going to be really awesome. Right, let's swap that over. There we go. Cool. Right, anyway, with that said and done, time has marched on, very much so. So, our paths must diverge, I'm afraid. I must go my way and you must go yours, especially considering I need to at least get some hours of sleep before work in the morning. So with that said and done, if you're new here, hi, I'm Ezio, it's a pleasure to meet you. If you enjoyed what you saw, well, I'd really appreciate it. That follow button, but the decision will always be yours. If you ever want to catch me live, well, I stream here on Twitch every Tuesday and Thursday at 7 o'clock UK time and every Saturday at 2 o'clock and 7 o'clock UK time. If you ever missed any of these streams, if you want to catch up with our playthrough of Kingdom Hearts, but I was going to say Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep then. Kingdom Hearts Melody of Memory. So far, well, you can find all of these streams uploaded to the VOD section of this very channel, as well as a link to the YouTube archive in the panels down below, complete with playlists of every game, every journey, as I call them, that we've ever been on in this channel. Including our full franchise run of Kingdom Hearts, which is where this channel started, to our run of our previous run of Cyberpunk 2077, 100% on hardest difficulty, and obviously what exists of this playthrough as well, to a degree. So with that said, take a look, see if anything takes your fancy, and if not, well, thank you for checking it out anyway. And while we're on the concept of thank yous, or on the subject of thank yous at any rate, thank you very much to each and every one of you, be you a chatter or a lurker. Thank you for joining me on this journey this evening. May you all have a beautiful evening, morning, or afternoon, wherever it is around this whole wide world you are, and thank you for spending a little bit of your life here with us. Anyway, I am out of here. I don't think we will raid this evening, considering I really don't have the time to stick around. So, well, I make it sound really bad, but of course, if I'm raiding somebody, I'm going to stick around their stream for a bit. But unfortunately, I really don't. The time has pressed on, and I really need to get some sleep. So, with that said, to each and every one of you, until our paths next cross again, the Vortex awaits, and I'll see you all next time.